Yes, dude, we have today Harry Stizzy Isles, baby, brand new music video. Late night talking, baby. Yeah, I've been doing all this late night talking. Oh yeah, we're getting into it today, man. Hope you guys are excited. Hope you guys are ready. I am super, super psyched. Here we go. Late night talking Harry Styles. Ooh, I like the font. I like the twirly. Looking for somebody?
Things haven't been quite the same.
No, sir.
There's a haze on the horizon, babe.
There might be. We're gonna have to go through it afterwards for all the little details. I might just have to vibe. What is going on? The Bedosi? Not the Bedosi, bro. Oh, there he goes. Oh, look at him crawl. Like a little baby. Oh, let me give birth to you, Harry, through this little. Oh, in a bed full of women. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my goodness gracious. Where did we fall into, bro?
With sorrows around, I just wanna make you happy. Mwah, 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 mwah. All this late night talking about anything you wanna.
Oh, look at all the feet. Morning. I kinda don't like the feet. I kinda don't like the feet. Tarantino, don't watch this video.
We've been doing all this late night talking.
Oh, I can't sit still, I'm sorry.
Morning, now you're in my life. I can get you up.
A lot of people, okay. Is that stubble? Son of a bitch.
I've never been okay. A fan of change.
So now he's like in a museum. What is it? An art exhibit? Study him.
Bishop's Gate, I'm coming to.
Saucy. Damn it. Sorry, I saw great Polaroid shots. I really like the mixture of the film and then the music. But I did want to say, shit, dude. I feel like I just saw First We Feast tweet out of a video of Harry or something of this. Did he confirm Hot Ones? Did he confirm Hot Ones? Can somebody let me know just really quick in the chat? I'm going to lose my mind if he confirmed Hot Ones. Ooh, the spotlight on him. Throw that spotlight. Yeah. Sex. Oh my God, here we go. Here we go, bitch. We saw it. We saw the pictures leak on Twitter. Screamed music video. Couldn't wait to see what it was about. Ugh. Oh, I love the little breakup with the actual like real noise of surrounding it breaks up the music. Kind of feels like they put a little storyline in there, but oh God. Oh, they're just jamming on the bed.
Now you're in my life.
This music video is in my life. Tell me more, bitch. Let's go. Oh my God. Framed in my house. If I had a Polaroid just cuddling up with Harry Styles. Are you f***ing kidding me, dude?
Can't get you off my mind.
Dude, fuck a painting. I'd tattoo it on my body, bro. It'd be permanently inked on my skin forever. So fresh. Oh, I love her pants, too. That's so sick. Oh my God. Look out there. Pressing up against it. Okay. That's so cute. I love it. I love it. I love it. And the cast has looked so inclusive too. I love that. Gotta say it. Ooh. Oh, okay. Wanda Maximoff vibes out in the wilderness. This green screen is kind of dope.
Talking about anything you wanna till the morning.
Is he ordaining a wedding? Oh no. Oh shit. Oh no, Harry, no! Oh, what are you doing? What the?
Can't get you off my mind.
Yo!
Can't get you off my mind.
You've fallen out the damn sky, bro! I love the effects, they sell it really well. Oh wow, look at that! Oh my God, that looks like something out of like Great Wizard of Oz, bro.
All this late night talking.
Is that where we leave him? Oh my God. No. Oh, there we go, dude. That was so much fun. Fuck James Corden in that other bitch ass music video. Why did they do that? I'm sorry, I know it was kind of cool, but fuck, dude, this is peak cinema. Honestly, bravo, man. Bradley and Pablo directed, produced by Pretty Bird, producers Candice Dragons, Brian Young, Mr. Mister. Do we have full-blown One Piece characters in this cast? Dude, incredible, man. Look at those little toes. Ugh, what I would pay. I'm just kidding. Dude, that was so much fun. Oh my God. Harry Styles with another banger. God, what an emotional roller coaster. And he was in bed the entire time. Thanks for hanging, y'all. Jeez. What are some of these comments? I gotta go through some of these comments. Harry has never failed to make me smile no matter how bad my day is. Oh, see, he's here for us, dude. Harry Styles is one of the few pop stars I feel isn't overrated. He is so talented and deserves the recognition. His voice and style is outstanding. He's up there with Bruno Mars in my eyes. High praise from Sophia Miller. Wow, some of these avatar pictures are just literally just tits. Like, look at this. Like, literally look at this. This is just a rack of tits. So much fun. 7.5 million views already, dude. Incredible.